what you're doing. Is my wedding ring alone?
You've worn a brass one long enough.
I'll wear that ring forever, Will.
I was forgetting your proper one.
That brass stays where you put it, love. And if ever we get too rich and proud, we'll just sit down together and take a long look at it, so as we'll not forget truth about ourselves.
This is St. Hilda's.
It's always been looked at as over the border.
In an urban society, everything connects. Each person's needs are fed by the skills of many others. Our lives are woven together in a fabric. But the connections that make society strong also make it vulnerable.
Jerry.
sharing the sunshine with me under those blue skies.
But this is precisely what we as a party shall be looking to in the future and paying strict regard to, moreover. We are not a party that pays lip service to the old age pensioner at election time and then conveniently forgets. The problem, the major problem of old age is undoubtedly loneliness. A great many old people live entirely alone, unvisited and unwanted, living day in and day out in small rooms, though without company or friends. We are going to be their friends. And I put it to you that at the next election, we should all go forward.
Meantime, the public is urged to remain calm and to continue normally.
Protect yourself and your family. And later on, we will show you what steps to take.
We want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. this world there's room for everyone, and the good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair.
The beauty, there's nowhere left to me, there's nowhere like it. Never will be. It's been a wonderful experience, but of course, it's been just for a while. I knew that, and I've enjoyed it very much. Part of me, wherever I am, will be left here. That's me. Nowhere else. There's nowhere like it. Whatever I am, wherever I am, this is me. This is my life. I'm like the young Englishman. And the prisoner of Zenda, he was a king for a day. But now we're going home, and of course there is no place like home. There's my animals, the little dog, and so I think that is all.